You gonna make that face every time? No. You do it again. What are you doing? Laughing McLaugh Pants over here. Welcome back. We're gonna play a game. 5 second rule for you. Let's see the rules here. So you have 5 seconds, or as long as this thing takes to go down, to answer the question. The question gives you something, and you have to name three of them. So we're gonna try it out. You can hold the box all down. The squeaky noise doesn't mean anything though. I don't really know what that is. Apparently it sounds like a fart. I don't know what kind of fart she has, but it sounds like a fart. I think somebody farted just now. Jesse farted. You think we get in there? You would have had a noisy fart.
Yeah, it would have been much louder than that.
How loud? How do you know it was loud if you didn't do it?
It would have been loud.
Mm-hmm. It would have been loud. So yeah. It was silent, so it was Sophie?
No,
Sophie was
just...
Sophie leaves.
So my fart was squeaky.
You're squeaky. Squeaky farts. Squeaky big farts. Are they stinky?
Yes.
Just stink.
Horrible.
They're just straight up stank.
Yep. She does it right when she's talking to you. It's
okay. Is she doing a lot?
Yes. At least like twice a day.
It's twice a day?
Probably. Like more than that, probably.
To save that for all her. She thinks like, she's gonna get a boyfriend. I'll just be like, nope. She farts all the time. See, here's proof. Yep. Alright. Who wants to go first?
Not me.
Not the fooder.
How about you?
I'm gonna read them. Y'all gonna go. Alright, Sophie's gonna go first. Ready?
Nope.
Name three non-primary colors.
I don't even know what primary color is.
I don't know. I think I'm supposed to wait till I do this.
These ones are
you don't know what a primary color is?
No.
Oh, then you don't.
I know
you
what a primary number is.
What's a primary number?
Seven.
Is that the only one you know?
One.
Prime one. Numbers are
1 and 2.
19 is a primary number?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. Name three things people should do less often.
Smoke, do drugs, and say mean things.
And poot twice a day. But stink poots. Stink poots is one. So, alright, she got that one.
Trying to fart. Awesome.
Is there a difference between trying to fart and actually farting?
Yes.
It's okay to try to fart, but not actually fart. Actually do it. All right, Jesse. Name three Elvis Presley songs.
I don't listen to Elvis Presley. I wouldn't know if he actually had songs.
Oh, that's disappointing. All right. Name three egg-laying animals. I must say, is not the animal. And that's just animals.
Reptiles
is, okay, that's so one.
Birds.
Snake. All right, you got two. Sophie's beating you. All right, Sophie.
Oh, and the dinos, probably.
McDonald's?
The dinos.
I thought you said McDonald's.
McDonald's is a bird-laying animal?
I don't know.
I don't. I think Judge McDonald's. Says no. That is not one. All right.
Oh, but they do have a bird as one of the characters.
They have a bird as a McDonald's character.
I think they do.
Okay. All right. Name three things to pass the time while traveling.
Reading a book, reading a magazine, learning something new.
And a friend of pooing. We poo a lot.
And farting.
Yes.
All right. Yes. Farting.
All right, Jesse, redeem yourself. Name three animals with stripes.
Zebras, tigers, Lions? Lions don't have stripes.
I don't think lions have a stripe.
Well, I got two.
Alright, you got two. Alright, so are you ready? Yes. That's too early. Name three salad dressings. Name three salad dressings.
Ranch. I got one.
Oh, so you did get one. That dressing for your chicken nuggets, maybe. I think maybe Thousand Island and vinaigrette or something will be.
So I got one.
All right. Jesse?
Yeah.
Name three cheeses.
There's blue cheese.
American cheese, blue cheese, cheese, yeah.
What is blue cheese?
Cheddar cheese.
Cheddar cheese.
Colby Jack cheese.
I could have said that. Yeah, I actually know about cheddar cheese.
All right. Colby Jack cheddar cheese. All right, y'all, if you think of something, shout it out.
Okay.
All right, ready? Name three breakfast foods.
Pancakes. Waffles. Bacon.
Bacon.
Cereal. Sausage. Eggs.
Oh, don't say pancakes okay. And right, waffles and bacon.
I got one. All right. Name three ice cream flavors.
Birthday cake ice cream.
Birthday cake. Chocolate.
Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry.
All right.
Oreo. No.
Oh, so we know that was the food. The food we do very well. All right. So we got two. All right. Let's see. Name three ways to lose weight.
Running, exercising,
using those weights you bought.
Weights I bought.
Not you.
Use the weights you bought but never use.
Y'all are making it seem like I bought weights and didn't do anything with them here. I didn't do any of this stuff. They were speaking in the third person. Alright, name three kitchen utensils.
Spoon, fork, spork. Butcher knife.
What's a knife?
Yeah. Do you have a drawer full of sporks?
No, but our school only lets us use sporks.
The school does?
Yeah.
Okay.
They got rid of forks and spoons.
All right.
All we have
let's do the back side. Name three items you find in a diaper bag.
Diapers.
EpiPens. Cheese.
Well, is that the case that your kid has an emergency need for cheese? You just whoop out the cheese?
Cheese!
It's good thing I got this string cheese in my diaper bag.
Blue cheese!
How about
put it right here next to my dirty diapers. Bandages. What is your kid going to do? He's going to be running around starving for cheese and like falling down all the time? I'm ready in case there's a cheese shortage. I don't think y'all gonna know that one. I don't even know those. Alright, name three gifts given during the 12 days of Christmas. You know the song?
Yes.
Sing it.
Golden rings, maids, partridge in a pear tree,
two ducks.
Maybe seven ducks. I think it's maids of milking. I don't think it's just maids. That's pretty good. I think
it's a great song.
12 lords of leaving, 11 maids of milking, 10.
It's a hard song. Something. There's so much in it. You can't beat the whole thing every time.
Five golden rings, the only part that I know. And partridge in a pear tree. Two turtle doves. Name three items you might find on a convenience store counter.
Gum.
Pokemon card.
Fidget spinners.
Fidget spinners, that's probably pretty good. Yeah.
You see Pokemon cards a lot and gum.
It's good because you've got the cheese, you just don't got the Pokemon cards in case of emergency. So you got to find them at the convenience store. Name three ways to procrastinate at home.
Sit around, watch YouTube. The odd one's out. Make YouTube videos instead of doing your homework.
And take a nap. Yes, I take a nap. Name three items you might find on a fire truck.
Those walkie-talkie things
the
they
hose,
have.
The axes.
Hoses.
They have axes to cut down the door.
The Dalmatian dog. Yes. Yeah, they're good on that one. Okay. All right. Name three things you do on a porch.
I read on a porch.
You read on a porch.
I'm waiting for someone, I always look at someone. I always like look and wait for someone to appear.
We're gonna go with read, walk away, and look for somebody. All right, there we go. Well, I think those can be decently acceptable answers.
You have the chance to walk back inside.
I like playing with slime outside on the patio.
Name three professional baseball players.
Okay, Babe Ruth.
I don't know. Jackson.
Random Jackson. There's probably a Jackson that plays baseball.
Bo Jackson. Does he even play baseball?
He's older than I am, so no, not anymore. He's.
How do you know these sports people's names?
I don't know. I thought he played football.
He did play football. He played football and baseball. Nolan Ryan.
I don't remember.
We can. Yeah, two. That's better than I expected. All right. Name three things that may need ironing.
Your shirt.
What needs to be? Your shirt.
Your pants.
Pants. Underwear.
Your hat.
Your underwear. Need a, how wrinkly are your underwear? You got that you need to iron them. We have probably from all that farting she does. She stretches them out. She's got to iron them back into place. A little extra starch back there in the back. Gonna have to check her drawers every once in a while here. Name three types of window treatments.
Cleaning.
Smudgy.
Like drapes and curtains and and blinds.
Drapes.
Yeah. Alright, that was probably pretty hard.
Nope.
Name three things you might find in your bedroom.
A bed.
You sleeping.
Your toys.
You're gonna find you sleeping?
Yes.
Your toys. Alright. That's not bad.
Your cries.
Do you know three American Idol champions?
Nope, not even one.
I don't know any either.
I don't watch American Idol.
Alright.
Lame.
So you watch European talent shows, just not American ones? I strictly stick to Australian. I don't know what names. Name three beaches.
Pensacola Beach.
Pensacola Beach.
Any Brazilian beach.
Brazilian beach.
Any Australian
very
beach.
Very generic there. We'll go with those.
I've only been to one out of three. I've mentioned.
There's a couple of Mexico Beach.
There's plenty of beaches.
Well, it is a body of water that is surrounded by beaches.
Panama City Beach.
All right, there we go. Name three types of sports balls.
Baseball.
Basketball.
There we go. We did good on those.
Football. Right.
And the Gulf of Mexico beaches. Name three Muppets.
Muppets,
yeah. Like Kermit.
Animal.
Miss Piggy.
Miss Piggy, yeah.
I have a card.
Gonzo.
A little toy card.
I like Gonzo.
Miss Piggy on the top.
Animal.
Yeah.
Name three children's TV shows.
SpongeBob. Patrick?
There's a show, Patrick?
The Amazing World of Gumball.
Amazing World of Gumball. We have two. We're not doing too good on this.
Coop and Cammy Ask the World.
Y'all should know this. What?
Coop and Cammy Ask the World. Raven's Home.
That's a real show? Okay. We're going to go with that. All right. Name three California universities.
I don't know any.
California's lame. All right. How about USC?
Sorry to all the California viewers.
USC, California, and UCLA. How about that? We'll go with those. Fresno State. I don't know. Name three rock bands. All right. That's right there with California, apparently.
The Beatles.
Judge says that's not really rock and roll, but we'll go with That's a band. Alright. No?
No.
Alright.
It's a band.
Well, I'm gonna leave that alone. That just hurts my feelings. Alright. Name three punctuation marks.
Exclamation mark, period. Comma.
Yes. Sorry, you missed that line because you forgot the punctuation. Very generic there, but yes.
I don't know what punctuation was actually.
Period. Comma, question mark, semicolon, colon.
Semicolon.
Name three luxury automobiles.
The convertible.
A Jeep.
We're really fancy with the Jeep there. All right. We're stepping out there to big money.
A Hyundai.
A Kia.
We'll just go with car vehicles, period. How about that? All right. So I was thinking Aston Martin. Ferrari, Lamborghini, or Lincoln, Cadillac, something like that.
Cadillac, don't budge.
Name three war movies.
Avengers Assemble. Avengers Infinity War. Avengers Endgame.
That's kind of what I would think too.
Yeah. I don't think that's what they were going for. I think they're going for like the Pacific.
War and peace movie.
How about Band of Brothers? The Pacific.
Lord of the Rings.
Lord of the Rings. Yeah, okay. You know any blues bands?
No.
All right, we're going to skip that one then. No music here. We do our food. Name three shades of blue.
Teal, turquoise, blue, and
teal,
blue.
Teal, turquoise.
Yes.
Because teal
blue
is my favorite.
A shade of blue.
Yes.
Aquamarine. Alright, name three things a doctor does to you at his or her office.
Tickles my ear when they're trying to look in it.
Okay.
Sticks a stick up your throat.
Up your throat?
Sticks a little swab up your nose.
What do y'all go to the doctor?
We go to the doctor and get flow tests and all.
Goodness. That sounds awful. Your doctor has a window? Okay.
Yeah, I thought everyone's doctor usually has a window.
Personal
window. A handheld personal window.
Yeah, it's not on the wall, it's just handheld, you know.
He walks around the window. Does he open it for some fresh air? It's like, it's getting a little stuffy in here. Click. What does he do with his window?
I don't know.
No idea what you're doing. All right.
And he jumps out of
his name bed. Three things you would find in Dracula's house.
Blood.
His bed.
Blood. And
blood.
Death.
The door.
Death? Death.
Yeah, a broom to sweep up the blood and death.
You well, sweep
you
up blood?
Sweep up the blood. You're so silly.
We're just going to push it around a little bit.
A mop.
You put a mop it so you think he's like all in the clean
of this. A book of how to extract blood from humans.
How about a coffin? There we go. We'll go with the coffin.
Yeah.
Name three amusement park rides.
The Scream Machine.
The Scream Machine.
The Free Fall.
The Free Fall. All right.
The Bungee.
I forgot. The Bungee. The Rampage.
The Rampage. All right.
Forgot the name.
Do we know Adele?
Huh?
Do we know three Adele songs?
I don't know Adele.
Adele's lame. We don't know that. We don't know a deal. Name three toy companies.
Hasbro.
We got it from Play Monster.
Mattel.
Oh, Play Monster.
Mattel.
Right here, Play Monster.
Hasbro toys.
All right, we did get a new one.
Toys R Us.
I don't think they're in business anymore.
They don't make toys.
They're not in business.
But in Canada, they do.
Name three female musicians.
Taylor Swift,
all right.
Kelly Clarkson,
okay. And
I forgot her name. I should know this stuff.
I think time is up. I'm gonna go with Adele. Yeah. How about Adele and Madonna and Beyonce or something?
Yeah, let's go Beyonce.
Name three cartoon characters.
Patrick, SpongeBob, and Sandy.
Now is a great time to use Patrick. Yes. And we're going to skip SpongeBob. We're going to talk about Patrick.
SpongeBob her name. Patrick the cool one.
Yes.
Along with Mr. Bunny.
Alright. Name three things you might find in the backyard.
A trampoline. Balls. And
how about a dog?
A fence blocking off the territory you don't
There's
own.
There's balls
yet.
And
the territory you don't own yet. That is what you put a fence up for. So yes. I don't own that yet, so I'm going to put a fence between that, me and it.
Are you supposed to own everything in
yes.
world?
Yes, world. I don't own you yet.
Squirrels.
I'm going to put a fence up between you.
Not in your backyard, probably not.
Squirrels.
Yeah, you can find a squirrel in your backyard. I can find
Maybe if you got a lot of trees.
There's going to be a squirrel stampede one day.
Yes, and all those trees that you don't own yet are squirrels.
Although it's on your property.
Name three princesses.
Aurora.
Who?
Rapunzel. Pocahontas.
Is Rapunzel a princess?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
She's my favorite princess.
Okay. Penelope.
Penelope is a princess. I don't know, I don't know who Aurora is princess. Either.
She's a sleeping beauty.
If she's a sleeping beauty, okay.
But I just
one. Name three office supplies.
Tape. Staples.
Tape. And staples.
Cat posters.
A cubicle. All right. Post-it notes, maybe. Would you say a cat poster?
Yes. Hang in there, cat posters.
I can't really get work done if I don't have my cat poster beside me. That's a requirement. I don't like cats, but I'm going to put a cat poster up because I'm not functional without it. There you go, America. If you're not getting work done, you just hang up a cat poster and you'll suddenly be a millionaire. It's probably why Steve Jobs had his office was a cat poster. That's why he made the iPhone. Yeah. Name three shapes.
A trapezoid, a square, a circle.
A square and a circle.
Right. A sphere.
You didn't give us any shapes. A what?
A sphere.
A sphere.
Go back to kindergarten.
Name three T's.
T's?
I only know sweet tea and unsweet tea.
Oh, decaf
green tea.
Decaf tea. All right, there you go. Green tea. Ew. Name three soups.
Chicken noodle soup, potato soup, carrot soup.
Chili soup?
Chili soup.
There's chili. There's chili soup.
Chili soup. Chili soup.
Chili could be soup.
No, it's not chili soup.
It's
just chili.
It's just chili. There you go. I'll go with it.
I don't know that counts.
All right. We'll count it. You eat with a spoon, so I guess it's the same thing. Could be cereal as a soup, too, then. Is cereal a soup?
I usually eat mac and cheese with a spoon.
Yeah, it's milk with stuff floating in it, so it's kind of like a soup.
It's like a soup.
Maybe.
Healthy junk food.
Soup. It's as close to a soup as chili is. Name three fairy tales.
Three blind mice. Little Bo Peep is also sleeping, doesn't know what the fuck.
Yeah.
Sleeping Beauty.
So leave him alone and don't
Sleeping come Beauty. Alright, last one for this round.
In your backyard.
Alright, you ready? Name three excuses to give for not having your homework done.
I was in the car the entire time. I died.
You died? I don't think you give that excuse. What did you say?
The dog ate the homework.
The dog ate the homework.
My unicorn ate my homework.
Your unicorn, alright. I don't think that was going to work out for you. Name three items in your toiletry bag.
What's a toiletry bag?
That's like a bag you tote when you go on vacation that you put like, well, if I tell you, you put soap and razors and shampoo in it.
Toilet paper.
You don't, I don't think normally you put toilet paper in a toiletry bag, but we'll go with that.
Razor.
All right. Thanks for watching.